show. In its ninth year, the show has received 335 entries. A number of those have come from schools for the 13 under category. There are 10 under categories, including digital art, which is back for a second year. The show will open at the old Hillland School on Friday night, while the public can also view the collection between 10 and 4 on Saturday, Sunday, and on Monday. And that is time we saw news in Gippsland this Wednesday. Thanks for your company on Wednesday night. We're looking forward to your company again tomorrow. Enjoy your evening.
Have a great night.